This is probably the fastest way to start getting sales with your digital products, and I am a testimony to that. All you gotta do is fill in the blanks, and you can start selling them as soon as the same day or the next day.
The fastest way to sell digital products is not what you think. I've been selling digital products for now well over 5 years, and the way I started is totally different, and the game has changed to where it's so much easier and so much smarter and more convenient for people who are trying to sell digital products now. Back when I first started, we didn't have things like Canva. We didn't have things like AI, so you really had to be creative. You had to be tech savvy. You had to have a little bit of graphic designing. And if you didn't have that, you had to outsource that talent from places like Fiverr or Upwork. But now, all of that is not even necessary with the introduction of PLR or private label rights. This is probably the fastest way to start getting sales with your digital products, and I am a testimony to that. Now, don't get me wrong, I do have products that I create myself. I totally came up with the idea, the graphics, the layout, the format, the whole process from creation to doing the funnel and the email campaign and the marketing going on social media. I have products like that. But I also have products that are PLR, private label rights products, which are products that are already done for you. Somebody else made. You don't have to create it from scratch. It has all the graphics. It has all the content or the copy or the information in it. And you can purchase those rights and market them and resell them and rebrand them as your own and get 100% of the profits. And this is a cool and quick way for beginners who are just starting out, who don't have a lot of tech savviness, who don't know about creating ebooks or digital products or journals or whatever type of digital product you might be interested in. They don't know what softwares and tools to use. They don't know how to lay out and format an ebook or any other digital product. You can just purchase something that somebody else has already done. And the cool thing that I like about private label rights, if you have a smart strategy behind it, you can make these digital product sales on social media or paying ads or with blogs, and you could do all this stuff without even showing your face. I'm talking about putting out faceless content, which is one of the biggest complaints that I get from a lot of my clients who want to work with me. They want to make the money. They have the desire to make the money. They have the motivation to make the money. But the big obstacle is, do I have to show my face? Well, I'm here to tell you guys the answer to that is no. Now, I will say there is a totally separate strategy you have to have versus somebody who is showing their face online, but you don't have to do that. And with today's technology and all the tools and resources that you guys have, from AI to how the algorithm is different these days, you can easily and effectively sell all of your digital products without anybody knowing who the heck you are. So if you're that type of person, you need some extra income, you don't have a lot of money to get started, you're not tech savvy, and you don't want to show your face, then selling digital products, and more specifically, private label rights or PLR products, is the best thing to do. I want to give you some pros and cons of selling private label rights digital products so that you actually know what you're getting yourself into, but I still highly recommend it, and I also do this myself. I actually have an entire digital income starter kit. If you stick around to the end of the video, I show you how you can take advantage of that to where you can sign up and I give you all of the PLR products. You won't have to go searching online. And these aren't just your regular digital products or PLR products. These are ones that I'm actually using that are getting me sales, that are making me money. And not just myself, but my students as well. They're using the same product, marketing and selling it online, generating income, getting sales, and they're not even showing their face. And I not only give you the digital products, I'm going to give you the landing page. You won't have to create it from scratch. You can import the same exact landing pages that I'm using, and these landing pages can be imported into your funnel or your landing page in one click. I make it super easy. And you have lots of templates to choose from. In addition to that, you have lots of PLR products to choose from. On top of that, I'm also going to give you over 10,000 pieces of faceless viral content. So I'm going to give you all the content that you can post, that you can upload into social media, faceless, without nobody knowing who you are. I'm going to give you the hooks, the captions, everything you need to upload into your social media platform so that you can get your products in front of the people who are ready to buy. So stick around to the end of the video. I'll tell you how you can go and take advantage of the digital income starter kit. So let's get into the cons first. Now, what are the cons? One of the cons is lack of uniqueness. So when you get PLR products, these products are going to be created from somebody else. It's their vision. It's their style. And you can take it and it's already done, but it may not be 100% how you would do it if you had the skills and expertise they had. But the cool thing about this, if you don't like some things, maybe you don't like the colors, maybe you don't like the fonts, maybe you don't like the way they're talking in the copy. You don't really talk like that. It's so much easier to already have it done to where you can change it yourself instead of doing it all from scratch. So that's just one con. Just be okay with, you're not going to find a PLR product that's perfect, that is exactly 100% the way you like it. But it's okay because you can make the changes. Another con of PLR products is limited customization. So PLR products, they can be customized to a degree, but it's typically limited. This can make it challenging to tailor the product to your specific target audience or niche, potentially reducing its appeal. So some PLR products that you might see or purchase, they may have some limitations. And this is created for the original creator of the PLR product to protect themselves. So they're doing 95% of the work, but they leave out this 5% to protect themselves. So just be aware of that. And then also there's a potential oversaturation. So that's the third kind. So if you go to a platform like Etsy, or if you go to a platform like Creative Fabrica or Shopify stores, or just search, just do a simple Google search online. And if you're searching something specific, like, hey, I want journals, you're going to see a lot of people are selling journals, okay? And a lot of those people may also be using PLR products that you don't know are PLR products and just made slight changes. So because it might be oversaturated, you have to go above and beyond to make yours unique and different. So you may have to tweak a little bit more, which is in some case is what defeats the purpose, because you're not trying to do too much, and which is the main reason for you doing PLR products, is so that you won't have to create it and do a lot of work. But with so many other people doing it and the growing popularity of it, you may have to make more customizations than you actually desire. But if you're looking to make some money and you're looking to be different to where you can make it appeal as your product is different from everything online, this process is totally necessary. So keep in mind, like I said, you may have to make some more changes than you desire, but it's totally worth it. And at the end of the day, they still did over 90% of the work for you. Another thing is reputation concerns. So if you're not careful, using PLR products can damage your reputation. If your customers discover that you're selling something generic, rehashed content, they may lose trust in you and your brand. So when you do get a PLR product, you want to make sure that you make it your own. All right. Don't just download it and don't just purchase it and download it and then resell it. And then somebody can go and search online and find it somewhere much cheaper, and they're feeling like you're taking advantage of them. So if you're going to charge, say if you purchase the PLR product for like, I don't know, $5, but then you up the price to $200 and they find out, no, it's going to make you look bad. So if you're going to charge $200 for a product you bought for $5, you want to make it to where it looks like it's worth and has the value of it. And in some cases, you may have to add some more things to it. But I highly recommend you stick somewhere close in proximity to the original purchase where you still can make a reasonable and respectful profit without the customer feeling like you're taking full advantage of them. And then speaking of money, limited profit potential. So the PLR products can be profitable. The profit potential is there depending on how you package it and sell it. Depending on how much you pay for it, you can't expect to get like a full 1,000% profit. So don't expect, because you bought something for like $12, that you're going to make $97. All right. You got to be reasonable. You got to be respectful. And this is assuming that you don't make any big changes in the PLR product. Those are my main cons: lack of uniqueness, limited customization, potential oversaturation, reputation concerns, and limited profit potential. So now we're going to get into the pros of selling digital products. Like I said, one of the biggest reasons I love PLR products because it's low cost and minimal investment. It doesn't cost that much usually to purchase PLR products unless you're getting something real big. All right, so something that has 10,000 of something or a full course that's has 100 modules, right? Unless it's something real extreme like that, if you're just downloading a private label rights ebook about a certain niche, about a certain subject in a niche, then no, they could be anywhere from $1 to $5, $10 max. So it doesn't take a lot to get started. And the cool thing about this, like I said, 90, 95% of the work is done for you. So it's almost a no-brainer, especially if you're not tech savvy, you don't know how to do software, you don't know about formatting, you don't know about copy and colors and fonts and branding and all that stuff. This is what you want to do, folks. So pro number two, it's a quick time to market. So one of the cool things I love about PLRs is if there's a quick trend going on, you can capitalize on that trend without creating something from scratch. If even when you're creating an ebook from scratch or you're creating a course, there's a lot of time, a lot of prep, a lot of thought and planning that goes into it. And after doing all that, the trend could be dying down or completely gone. But you can go get a quick PLR product and make some quick changes in that PLR product and then start marketing and promoting it on social media to capitalize on that trend or that wave. So that's why I like it, because you can quickly create and launch a digital product business without having to spend months or years developing your own content. And now this can give you a significant advantage in the marketplace, especially if you're looking to capitalize on a trendy niche. So pro number three is a wide variety of niches. So with PLR products, you can get anything from beauty to fitness to making money online to depression to therapy to coaching to AI to prompts to, I mean, the list goes on and on and on. So you're not limited to your knowledge, right? You can get somebody who's already put the knowledge in there for the niche, and it's a niche that you're interested in and you want to capitalize and make money on, and they've done all the work for you and it's already prepared and you can start selling it right then and there. And then pro number four is resale rights, right? So the resale rights allow you to not only sell the product yourself, but also grant resale rights to others. So this is always a cool upsell or a cool purchase motivator for your potential customers. Because let's say if I'm selling this ebook and I say, hey, if you get this ebook, not only will you gain the knowledge of what you're purchasing the ebook for, but you could turn around and sell this ebook yourself and collect 100% of the profits. That is more motivating, especially if somebody like it within my niche, I'm doing digital products, and let's say they're a beginner and they're purchasing an ebook that tells them how to get started. And after reading the ebook, they know how to get started, but they don't have a digital product. They have their first digital product they can sell right then and there. And they don't have to make another investment. They purchase for the information and they just got a bigger bang for their buck. All right. So that's definitely a powerful pro right there that you can incorporate into your business. And now that people are starting to understand what resale rights is and private label rights and white label rights and master resale rights, all these things are, now that they have a better understanding, they're going to be like, wow, and I can do this with it and I can sell it, which is the reason why you see so many people doing master resale rights or private label rights courses and ebooks and all those other things on social media. And then five is the flexibility and customization. So our PLR products, they do have the limitations like I was talking in the beginning in terms of the customization, but they still can be modified and adapted to fit your specific needs. So this allows you to add your own unique spin to the product and differentiate it from all the other things that may be available on the internet. So if my PLR products that I sell, you would never guess in a million years that they're PLR products, because I go hard on the branding. I go hard in the customization. I go hard in making them feel like it was me that created it, right? And that's what you want your customer to feel. All right, so these are my pros and cons of why I think the fastest way to sell digital products, especially if you don't want to show your face on social media, is private label rights or PLR products. Now, as promised, I told you, if you want to take advantage of my PLR product, which is called the Digital Income Starter Kit, which is all of my PLR products that I use and make money from that I sell to others, and they taking the same digital products or PLR products and are making sales themselves, all in one place, is called the Digital Income Starter Kit. Now, I'm going to leave a link down below this video, but in the Digital Income Starter Kit, you're going to get my proven list of high converting, low ticket products you can choose. All you got to do is fill in the blanks and you can start selling them as soon as the same day or the next day. And you get over 600 digital products to choose from. And I'm not going to just leave you hanging. You can't just sell a digital product out of the thin air. I'm going to give you the exact landing pages I use to sell these digital products that universally, they work in any niche and they're ready for you to send traffic to as soon as today. So you won't have to build any funnels or landing pages from scratch. These are digital product ready to store your digital products in there. All you got to do is make some very, very simple minor tweaks and changes, which they come with videos. I'm going to walk you through that process. All of my high converting PLR digital products that you could choose from, over 600, and the landing pages to sell them all so that you can collect payments. And I'm going to show you how to create and launch your first profitable digital product within the first 24 hours. So I got you on that. That is a full ebook. I'm going to break that down for you, how to do that as well. If you also want to learn how to do this yourself and not just use PLR products, I'm also going to give you 200 plus Canva templates. All right, so on top of the 600 plus digital products you're choosing from, I'm going to give you 200 Canva templates so you're not just confined to just those type of digital products, but you could do ebooks, you could do journals, you could do checklists, you can do courses, you can do all this other stuff with these templates, and they're already 90% done for you. And I'm going to give you the exact templates I use still to this day in my business to create any digital product that I want that makes me money in my sleep. All right, on top of that, I'm going to give you a 100 plus done for you content library. Because without the content, you're not going to get any traffic. So I'm going to give you all of my best-selling, high-engaging content that converts viewers into buyers. All right, I'm going to give you all of that inside the Digital Income Starter Kit. And that's just the icing on the cake. On top of that, you're going to get more bonuses. I'm going to give you faceless reels that you can upload. I'm going to give you a digital playbook. I'm going to show you how to be faceless on TikTok. I'm going to give you 90 days of content that you can post on any social media platform that you want. I'm going to give you a social media planner and show you how to use it. I'm going to show you how to even use one of my favorite and free funnel builders, which is system.io. So there's a crash course on that. Plus, you're going to get some templates just for joining it. And this is all included. No extras, no upsells. I'm going to give you the email campaigns. So when they opt in to your landing page, you want to deliver the product through email so they can click the link and download it. I'm going to give you the campaigns and more on how to continue nurturing your customers so they can purchase more of your products if you should choose to sell some more in the future. So I'm going to give you the email campaign, and I'm going to give you my number one lead magnet digital product, the number one in my business that brings me in leads, brings me in sales, and brings me in quality buyers. All right, I'm going to give that to you. And I'm going to give you my done for you digital product guide so that you know how to do this yourself. And of course, you guys, I don't want to leave you guys without knowing how to get traffic. Because that's the thing. So when you have all of this set up, you know how to do it, and you're ready to sell, I'm going to give you my secret traffic sources, my traffic mentors who taught me how to do the traffic. All right, I'm going to show you 13 of them, how they do it and how I learned it from them. You're going to get access to this, you guys. It's all inside the Digital Income Starter Kit. All right, and then I'm going to show you a lazy man's way to gain 10 to 15 followers a day without showing your face. And all of this is faceless, you guys. All of this you could do faceless. If you want to go on social media, you could use what I'm teaching you and show your face. But I'm giving you all the faceless content so you could do this behind the scenes without having to worry to go on social media and talk just like I'm doing. All right, so just make sure we're clear and on the same page with that. I'm going to show you how to get 1,000 TikTok followers in 24 hours. And the reason you want to do that is because so you can put your link in the bio, because you need, at this time of this video, you need 1,000 followers on TikTok to put your link in your bio. So I'm going to show you how to get 1,000 TikTok followers in 24 hours, guaranteed. This works, all right? No fluff, no games, no gimmicks. All right, I do this every time I create a new TikTok profile. I hurry up and get my link. All right. Hurry up and get my 1,000 followers so I can get my link. And I'm going to show you exactly how to quickly grow your email list and get your first sale in 24 hours or less. And then I'm also going to show you my most top secret free places to promote your products that bring in a tsunami of traffic. And I'm going to give you guys all of this crazies, all of these bonuses, all of these products, the landing page, the templates, all the videos that are done for you, faces video content, all of this stuff for only $27. It's all yours. You can get started, and I'll work with you to make sure that you know what you're doing so that you don't get stuck, all right? Because you're going to get access to my community and have support and have help. I'm not going to leave you hanging. All right, so that is going to be in the YouTube description, you guys. I hope this really helps, and I hope this opens up your mind. That is one of the darkest secrets that a lot of people know. Like the technology, I'm always now saying, how can I do this the easiest way possible? And one of these ways, in regards to digital products, somebody else probably thought of this and done most of the work. I'll purchase that and tweak it and make it my own so I can have it ready to sell before the week is over or the weekend is over. All right. And I actually did this multiple times, multiple different niches, multiple different social media platforms. So I know this works. It worked for me, and it's also working for my students. I hope this video helped you guys. Stay blessed. I see you on the other side of success. But if you want to learn more about digital products and how you can do all these things that I'm telling you and learn how I did it, right? You want to watch this next video. If not, it's cool. I catch you on the flip side some type of way. Y'all stay blessed. I'm out.